Subscribe to Beautification channel for all craft and DIY videos. Also hit bell icon to get updates. It's totally free.
Hi guys, my name is Purnima and today I'm going to show you how to make this beautiful pop art painting with few simple steps. These are the requirements. Make a note and let's get started. So I'm using this canvas and for the background I'm using this antique white color. It is completely up to your choice what color of background do you want. Just make sure that you're giving it complete time to dry before using the carbon paper on top of it. As you can see that I have taken the printout of my image that I want on an A4 sheet. Make sure that the printout is completely full on the A4 size sheet. Once you're satisfied with your image, just print it, put it down carefully using a painter's tape or a very soft tape. Make sure that when you're getting it print, you're using a black and white printer to save money and ink. My printer unfortunately only gets colored ink, so I only got that colored ink paper. As you can see that I'm using a very simple tool which we generally use for dot painting to trace the image, and I'm only using outlines of the image. I'm not making intrinsic lines. So as you can see that I'm using this. You can also use pen or you can also use pencil. Once your image is completely done, take the tape carefully and your image is revealed. If you are losing any edges, you can use a pencil to draw the remaining, or if any lines are not completely drawn, you can use pencil to draw them carefully. Once you're completely satisfied with the image, you can start drawing it. I've used very thin brushes to draw them, and you can also use marker for the black edges and the facial hair, but I used paint all the way. You can use also skin color, and if you don't have the skin color, you can just mix orange and white and pink color together to make a skin color. When you're satisfied with the image and all the sides are done, you can use a black marker to just give it a very nice and popping edge, and that's how you make a pop art painting. I think it looks very same and the face also came very nice. So this is how you make a very beautiful pop art painting. It gives a really nice edge. It makes a very beautiful gift for a person that you're gifting to. So guys, if you like this video, hit like and subscribe to my channel for more awesome videos. Take care.